Hello all you fine beautiful people, I'm back here once again with another reaction, and today I'm going to be reacting to The Manhattan Project by Rush. If you're new to the channel, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, click the little bell down below so you don't miss anything, and like always, if you have any suggestions you want me to react to, put it down below. So, like usual, I'll play the song first, then talk about it afterwards. So, here it is, The Manhattan Project by Rush.
Turn the winning trick, but this was something new.
So that was the Manhattan Project by Rush. Now, right off the bat, this doesn't sound anything like the Rush I've heard previous. Like, Alex Lifeson's guitar sound is completely different. Neil is still really good on this. Geddy, I love the soft vocal approach to this. And then raise it up a little bit, but never hit that very high register. It keeps it kind of refrained, and I like that. Like I said, Alex's guitar tone, he gets that little bit at the end, but it's kind of like, okay. This is very synth heavy, I guess is the way to say, at least to me. Now, to other people it might sound perfectly fine. To me, this is, I don't know what to think of this. I really don't. Geddy's bass and Neil's drums sound good. But once again, it's kind of parts of that song. It's kind of a little too much. It feels like we're maybe... Because I do love Alex's 70s clean, that guitar sound he is able to do. But this just sounds completely different. Now, I know I haven't listened to anything from Subdivisions yet. So maybe I'm missing something. But wow. I still think I like it. I do like the story it's being told. It's pretty much the whole story of how the atomic bomb came to be that was dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki in Japan. Pretty much how they were out in the desert creating this super weapon that was going to be dropped, and whoever came up with the atomic bomb first really won the war. And the Second World War, that is. It's a great history lesson, just in lyrics itself. Talking about scientists, how they gathered all the biggest scientists from around the world, both sides did, and try and come up with this bomb. And talking about the brightest boys to play with the biggest toys was more than they bargained for. I believe Einstein was in with the atomic bomb, and I think even he said after it, he regrets ever building it, or coming up with the ideas for it. But anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions on Manhattan Project by Rush. Is it their best work I've heard so far? No. Is it their worst? I don't know if I'd go that far. But anyway, I'd love to hear what you guys think of the Manhattan Project. Please put it down below. Like always, thank you guys so much for watching. This is me here signing out. Peace.